to the United States of America, Jay Jordan Stevens.